Arababa, Amama Cotoria Bassete, Arabe Cotoria Bassandai, Amaco Seteria Candola Bose, Amia Kundi and Albasheke, my God Almighty, Savior Divine, you're the Lord Jesus Christ, you're the one, my God, in the midst to the great and mighty things. E Condola Boshandai, Amama Mama Kende, Arababa Baba Kende, right now, Lord God Almighty. Even Lord Jesus Christ for President, my God Almighty Donald Trump, my God, I pray, my God Almighty, that he will able to be in the midst of this altar. Father God, let your blood, your fire, and your water blaze up for him as well, and heal him. Whatever sickness in the midst, for he must come and be the evangelist, my God, for America. For many, my God Almighty, they hear me praying. They believe it's something I want from him. They don't know, my God Almighty, that this is about the Holy Ghost. It's all about the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Because you, God Almighty, has put it on me to pray for him, my God Almighty, so that he can surrender and come and serve, my God Almighty, the Father, to be that evangelist for America. My God, Rebe Kotoria Basha, a Rebe Konde and Albasata, a Mama Mama Konde, Mama Mashata. I pray, God Almighty, that he will, my God, ever to be healed, delivered, and set free. Heal his mind from every infirmity, every plan of the enemy. Lord God Almighty, from every spirit that is not of God. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Erebo Kondabo Sandai, Arababa Kende, Araboko Torobosa, Amama Kendi and Aboshata. Right now, my God, I call in, my God Almighty, my granddaughter DJ Naya. I call him to come and sit on the fire. Whatever the enemy is planning, and my God Almighty wants to bring in the midst, fire burn it out, my God Almighty, Mama Mashete, Father. With your strong will, the will that you, my God Almighty, take and control every other will, Lord Jesus Christ, the blazing fire that run with my God Almighty blood and water. E kondabo shataya mama kunde, abababababa shandai, arebe kotoria base, amamamamama shandai. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, amama keteria kandabo shata, mighty God. Mighty God, everyone that my God Almighty need a touch from your mighty hands, they need, my God Almighty, to jump up and jump, my God Almighty, unto this altar, the blazing altar that run with fire and water. My God, Erebe Kondorabo Shata, Arabababa Kende. Arebe Kondorabo Sianana, Amama Kotoria Base, Arabia Kondi and Bashandai. My God, Darren, my God Almighty, Amama Makende, I call in, my God Almighty, for Katie, to Mako Seteria Kandala Bashata, his mother, I call in him, calling her as well, to sit on this blazing fire. Mighty God, Amama Mama Shende, Arebe Kotoria Basa, Amako Setelia Kandora Bosende, Aria Kotoro Bosan, Amama Bakende, mighty God. You are God, you are Lord, you are King. Mama Mama Shende, as Mama Phyllis sit on it, let it burn out, my God Almighty. Every Mako Sata Mama Kende, burn out, my God. Everything that calls sickness, I command it to burn out, my God Almighty. Fire, blood, and water, burn out, my God Almighty. Whatever is stopping her speech, whatever is stopping her from talking, Burn it out. Send it back to sender. Burn, my God Almighty, every deformness from out of her hands. My God Almighty, out of her right arms. I burn it out. My God, her right and her left. Our Mama Kende. Our Robo Kotoria Bashata. Mama Kende. You Makonde de Yanda. I burn out, my God Almighty, every my God Almighty deformness from out of her feet. My God, my Lord, my Robo Shata Rabakotoria Basende. Mighty, 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 everlasting Father, I burn out new Mona. Your Kundi and Abakende, you talk about your new, but when you get out, you shall be whole. You shall be whole, you shall be whole, you shall be. Rababa Kundi and Abakunda, you come in, you take a seat, you fill up the body with coal. But this time, this minute, I'm sending you out to crash and don't come back. For the fire of God is burning, the altar is burning with blood, fire, and water. Rebebebebe Kotoria Bashata Amama Shende. My God Almighty, for the Lord Jesus Christ is able to see, my God Almighty, Mama Phyllis, to say, my God Almighty, to see them through. Lord God Almighty, Amama Shende, Minister Gay, Mama Makandai, lift your feet up and sit on the altar. Let the fire burn out. Burn out, my God Almighty, whatever that demon that call itself Sinus, take up your body, rise up like a light post, as if it want to send current all over your body. But this day, my God Almighty, I cut that extension that it after my God spread and want to bring wrong in your body this moment. Arebe Kotoria Basha, fire, my God Almighty, fire, blood and water is blazing on the altar. Amakotoria Bashata, take by force, no more delay, take it by force in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amamama Kende, my God Almighty.
Thank you, Lord.
Ba 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 ba. He kundal bosheke. Amama Kende. Amama Kotoria Basa. My God Almighty. Amama Konde yandal boshende. Arebe Kotoria Bakata. Amama Konde. In the name. Of the Lord Jesus Christ. Mighty God. My God, Father, as you have given me, my God Almighty, this moment, this blazing altar fire that blazed with blood and water and the Holy Ghost fire. My God, as the people sit, my God Almighty, on it, my God Almighty, what is the revelation to this? As they tune in, as they're in the midst and lift their faith up, everything, my God, must be defeated, cramp and paralyzed. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, mighty God, everlasting Father, everlasting Son, mighty God, you send down your fire, you already leave your water and your blood down, my God Almighty, and you hurt when it runs from the cross, my God Almighty, that very day when it was running, Father God, you know that it have, my God Almighty, healing, deliverance, my God Almighty, you know that it have in, my God Almighty, the power to, my God, push any fire, Rababa Konde, to push the blazing fire, the fire on the altar, which is the healing fire, Arebe Kotoria Basha, let your people feel the fire, God, let them feel the touch, let them feel the touch, let them feel the heat, and don't know where it is, but they all they know that is that they sit on it, my God, they stand on it, whatever, my God, even if they want to lie down on it. Mighty God, help them, my God, to hold on tight, hold on and don't let go from off the altar of God. The blazing, my God Almighty, healing, my God Almighty, altar that come with blood and water. Mighty God, mighty God. For everyone of my brothers and sisters, Hamilton family, my God Almighty, come in, my God Almighty, and sit on the altar. Sit on the healing altar that come with blood and water. Holy Ghost fire. Arebebe kondorobo shata. Arababababababababa. My God Almighty, Savior Divine, one who hear and answer prayer. You are the Lord Jesus Christ. For everything that is not like you must be burned out, my God Almighty. Burn out, burn out, burn out. It doesn't matter what kind of sickness your people are carrying in their body, even spirit, threat of intimidation, threat of retaliation, threat of envy, threat of strife, my God Almighty, threat of backbiting, threat, my God Almighty, of hypocrisy. Spirit, my God Almighty, of Lord God Almighty, hatred, treat of hypocrite, my God, be in my God Almighty, a hypocrite, treat my God Almighty of malice, you spirit of malice, Mako Satarabakonde, Amamama Shende, you spirit of anger, I burn you out, Mako Seteria Kandalabakende, I command you to be burned out in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, be burned out by fire, by blood, by water. On this altar, this time, this minute, my God Almighty, spirit of pride, you spirit of pride, burn it out, burn it out. No more you must hide. No more you must hide. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Get out, get out, get out of Mama Phyllis. Get out, Marco Sete. Get out, because you're just a bad spirit. Get out, get out, get out. You're a destroyer. You come to Makondelebekende. You come to steal, to kill, and to destroy. You will not have cause her to fall. You come to steal, to kill, and to destroy. You will not cause her to fall, because that's what the Lord said. My God Almighty, in his word he said, what my God can carry down anyone is when there is pride. It only come with a fall. This moment, get out, get out, get out. Because the Lord Jesus Christ, he's King, he's Lord over all. Amamamamamama shende, arebe kotoria basha, amako seteria kandara bashen. Hallelujah, my God Almighty. Lord Jesus Christ, rise up, O God, and take a stand against every wicked plan of Satan. Whatever sickness the enemy set in the body of God's people must burn out, my God Almighty, on this altar that is a blazing altar that run by fire, blood, and water. Mighty God, mighty God, as your people, my God Almighty, sit on it, let my God Almighty, everything in their body be disannihilated, cramp, and paralyzed. My God Almighty, let it slide out, let it slide out, as when my God is doing a number two. Lord God Almighty, let it come out, let it come out, let it be disappear and fly away, my God Almighty, like a bird that was in a cage. Amama kotoria basha, amako setia kanda na bakende, arobobo kotoria basa, amako setia nda na bashanda. Mighty God, mighty God, rebebe konda, my God, my God, rababa konde lianda na bashende. Blazing altar, blazing altar, blazing altar with fire and water, blazing altar with fire and water. Amama mama makende, if you want to get a touch, my God Almighty, just lift your faith up. If you want to get a touch, just lift your faith up. If you want to get a touch, just put your very trust in the Lord Jesus Christ. Araba ameme kondorobosha amama kotoria basete arebe konda la bashiana amama kotoria bakete aria bakundi andala bakende Arebe kondo la bosia amama mama kondai Lord Jesus Christ mighty God fire 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 my God almighty remember Lord Jesus Christ every little baby my God almighty that the enemy my God almighty messing with wherever there is this moment father father let your fire let your blood and your water that run this altar let them able my God almighty let their parents able to sit on it my God almighty to lift the my God spirit up to the Lord Jesus Christ and have their focus in the midst of where there is Lord Jesus mighty God Mama Kende, Baba Kotoria Basa, Mama Mashandai, taking it by force, no more delay. Mama Kondai, Arebe Kotoria Basa, Mama Konde, that's what the voice of the Lord Jesus Christ say. And the first, my God Almighty, of this new year day, Arababa Konde, Arababa Kotoria Basha, and it will continue as long as I live. I will not delay, I will take it by force because I serve a God that my kondelebe kende he ma kondelebe shende he have the whole wide world in his hands amama kondai arebebe keteria kandelebo sete amiyama kondai amama shende my God my Lord my King my Savior my Redeemer the Holy One of Israel The great high priest, the great I am, God of Abraham, Jacob and Isaac, Lord Jesus, for your everlasting Father, you are the Holy One of Israel, Ilabama, true physician, even many, my God Almighty, that are my God Almighty, lesbian and homosexual, let them able to jump on this fire and burn out, my God Almighty, whatever bad spirit. Is operating my God causing them to miss my God Almighty the opportunity to have the my God Almighty the Holy Spirit in the midst my God Almighty Father everlasting Father everlasting Son mighty God have your people them to jump on this altar and to get their healing have your people them to jump on this altar and get their healing for it run with fire, blood and water mighty God erebe kondo le boshe arababa kundai arebe kotoria basa Amama Konde, Rebe Kotoria Basata, my God Almighty, even Lord Jesus Christ in the Trump family, whoever sick, my God Almighty, Father God, have them to, my God, be on the altar, my God, that run with blood, fire, and water, mighty God, the healing Makosete, whoever in your family, Mama Shende, need a touch from it. Mighty God. Arebebe kendi and the boshende. Of them to my God Almighty, my God. Tap into it. Tap into my God Almighty, this blazing fire altar. Just lift your faith up and keep your conscience. Mama. Ekende the boshanda. Put your trust. Mama kende. In the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. The conquering lion. Lion of Zion, one true and living God that breaks every chain and bring back the victory again and again. His name is the Lord God Almighty. Rebebe Kotoria Basha, my God, my Lord, my King. Mama Shende, every baby in the Hamilton family, my God Almighty. Father, you know them by name, by number. Mama. Kende. Father God, my God, in the midst of the absent, where the wicked old dragon Satan don't want them to tune in. My God, my God, my Lord, my King, wherever, my God, there is, wherever they are this moment, let them feel the touch, let them feel the heat, let them feel the fire, let it go in and devour and bring down everything that want to kill. My God Almighty, Rebebe Kondolobo Shataya, for I'm taking it by force. No more delay in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Rababa Shende, Mama Kondai, Mama Kondai, Ako Sata Mama Kende, my God Almighty, Baba Kondi and Bashandai. The next, my God Almighty, check up, Mama Phyllis Gate, Dr. Mo said, what happened? I can't see a thing. Rebecca Toria Bashata, I declare that the next checkup that Mama Phyllis get, when doctor look and see, they can't see a thing. They have to understand and know that it is done by the Lord God Almighty. Mighty God, mighty God, Father, my God, where Lord Jesus Christ, your daughter, Minister Gay, my God, is concerned. Father, because she get off the line, dry up, my God Almighty, everything way down on the inside that run all over in her body, my God Almighty, like line. Mama Shende. Rama Kotoria Basa, Amama Kondai, Ameme Keteria Kandal Basuto, Amako Setia Kandai, Arebebebe Kende, Healing Halta, my God, don't let it miss you. Mama Kende, this altar is better than taking a flight. This altar is better than going on the boat. This altar is better than going to the store, than going to your work, than going to my God Almighty, wherever. This altar. My God Almighty, it is an altar that never stop blaze, and it blaze with fire and water. Mama Kende, and the blood of Jesus Christ in the midst, it operate makosete with healing. Arebebebe Kende, arababababababa kotori abasa, amama Shende, arokosata Mama Kende. People of God, can't you feel the fire? People of God, can't you feel the power? People of God, my Lord, my King. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Mama Shende, Mama Kondai, for the Lord Jesus Christ, He's operating and His angels are working. Angels of the living God, they are working. They are well dressed down and they are doing the operation in the midst with fire, blood and water blazing. Don't miss this altar. Mako Satarababa Kende, jump on it. You will get your healing, you will get your deliverance. It will set you free from all captivity, because whatever jump on it, my God Almighty, in the midst cannot stay. It have to be, my God Almighty, this annihilate, cramp and paralyze, and even decay. Mama Shende. My God, Erobo Kondi and Bashana, Amama Kende, Amama Kotoria Basa, Abe Kondi and Bashanda, Ye Kondi and Basata, our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Father God, your will must be done over every one of your people's life. Everyone, my God Almighty, that are going through pain and agony in their body. Father God, remember, my God Almighty, Evangelist Winsome, mighty God, help her this moment to jump on, my God Almighty, on this altar. Father God, heal her, my God Almighty, completely, and set her free from all pain and agony in her body. My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel, the great High Priest, the great I Am, God of Abraham, Jacob, and Isaac, Amamamakende.
Yes, mighty God.
My God Almighty. Father. Lord Jesus Christ, I ask you, Lord God Almighty, to take over every mind, every mind, every mind, every mind. Let us every mind jump on this altar. Let them be set free and delivered and set free from all captivity. My God Almighty, in the name of the Lord God Almighty, the holy name that is above all name, Jesus, 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 Jesus. My God, my Lord, it doesn't matter whatever it is, whether it is a headache or it is just a little pinch, Lord Jesus Christ, even if it is itching in the skin, let the fire defeat it, cramp and paralyze it. Arebe Kotoria Basha, Mama Mama Shende, no more delay, no more delay. I'm taking it by force, I'm taking it by force in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. This fire altar will be going through the rim, going through the rim. As soon as you turn on your telephone, as soon as you turn on your tablets, your computer, my God Almighty, or whatever, this altar will be in the midst. Just tune in and tap in. Sit on it. Then you will see what you will get from it. Healing, deliverance. Your soul will be set free from all captivity. Because this altar is an altar, my God Almighty, that will even cause the soul to be on fire. Mama, 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 mama. It will cause the soul to be on fire. What it will do when you sit on it, you will be able to read the word. You will be able to read. You will be able to pray. You will be able to seek ye thy face, O God, and all his righteousness. Then everything that you need will add. Mama, 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 mama. Add unto your life. Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. My God, my Lord, my King, Father, my God, with Mother Shirley and my God Almighty, her children, them, all her family, that asthma and my God Almighty bronchitis want to be in the midst. Father, Father, my God, I pass through the rim with this altar. Mama, 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 fire, blood, and water. Mama, mama, shende, ama kotoria. As they touch on it, let them be healed from whatever the enemy is doing to their body. My God Almighty.
Glory,
hallelujah. My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer, Holy God, great High Priest, great I Am, God of Abraham, Jacob and Isaac, you are the Lord Jesus. Ekondalbo shataya, amama mama mashende, aroko satarabakuta, amama kotoria basai. Mighty God, mighty God, healing Jesus, deliverer Jesus, miracle working God, you are Lord, you are God, mighty God, mighty God. Rebebebe kotoria bashata. Remember my niece, your God Almighty, Utana. Father God, touch and heal and deliver. My God, my God, my God. Rebebe kotoria basha. Father God, whatever blockage the enemy bring in the midst, Holy Ghost fire, blood and water on this altar. Mama, capture my God Almighty, capture everything and bring it down to nothing. Capture everything and bring it down to nothing. Capture everything and bring it down to nothing. My God, my God, my God, my Lord, even my God Almighty, my Prime Minister, back home, my God Almighty, Prime Minister Wholeness, Lord Jesus Christ, whatever my God is operating in the life of him and his family and relative, mighty God, fire, mako sete, blood and water, I command this altar to be in the midst of them, let them able to tune in and be healed from whatever is stopping them. Arebe kotoria basha, burn out every carnality, burn out every plan of the enemy, burn out sickness out of the body, mama shanda, whatever pain, whatever agony, whatever rise up in the midst, it must burn out. It must burn out. It must burn out. It must burn out in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Mighty God, everlasting Father, everlasting Son. Mighty God, Lord Jesus Christ, this time, this minute, I'm taking it by force. Mama, shende, mama, kondeli andalo shata. Lift your faith up in it. Lift your faith up. Lift your faith up and believe him that he's still the healer. He's still the balmer. He's still the true physician. He's the great high priest. He's the great I am. When you go on the altar, it is him that you're sitting on. It is him that you're standing on. The great, great deliverer. My God Almighty. His name is Jesus. In the midst of you, all you have to say, Emmanuel, Emmanuel, I come for your help. Emmanuel, Emmanuel, I come for your help. As soon as you say it, he will be in the midst with you. My God, my God. Rebebe kondolobo shataya. Amamamamama. Kende, Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water blazing on this altar. Amama keteria kanda da basete. Arobo kotoria basha. Amia konde rebe kende. Arobo kotoria. Amama makonda. Arebe kotoria basata. Fire, blood and water. Amama kende. Arobo kotoria basata. My daughter. Shamir, come in and jump on this altar. Lift your faith up, my daughter. Rebebe Kotoria Bashata. Whatever this rope in your back, whatever this rope in your body, let the fire and water send it back. Rebebe Kotoria Bashata. Back to sender. Back to sender. My God, my God. My God, my God. Pastor Sharon, whatever my God Almighty the enemy is doing to your body, Kotoria Bashata, jump on this altar, let it blaze up the fire. Mama Kende, Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water, blaze up this altar. Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water, blaze up this altar. Receive your healing, receive your miracle in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Miracle, Mako Sataraba Kende, Mama Shandai. The miracle working God, he's in the midst, ready to do great and mighty things. Take Pakoria Basata, Arebe Kotoria Basende. No more delay, no more going through the ear with sickness in your body. Walk upright and walk healthy, live upright and walk healthy. Arebe Kotoria Basata, live upright and my God Almighty be holy. Mama Kende, Arababa Kata, for this time, this minute, as the altar burn, the ashes, it will go back to sender. get the hashes. Penda will get the hashes. My God Almighty. Ekondabo Shandai. A Kasa Tarabakende. A Mama Makondai. A Rebebe Kretoria Base. A Mama Makondai. A Rebebe Kotoria Basanda. A Mama Makonde. Yerebokondi and Bashanda. A Mama Makonde. My God, my God. Ekondabo Shanda. Lekosia Talama Kunde. In the midst of this prayer, you know you're gonna say, get set ready, be on the go with the Lord God Almighty. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! My God, my God, my God, my God. I said, people of God, if you don't feel the power, if you don't feel the fire, if you don't, my God Almighty, get a splash of the blood and the water, something is wrong, but it's not the Holy Ghost. Because the Lord God Almighty has birthed this out of my spirit. As his word tell me, my God Almighty, into my God Almighty, John 15, and my God Almighty, the 7th verse said, my God Almighty, if my God Almighty, if I abide in him and he I abide in his word, my God Almighty, and the word in me, and my God Almighty, and I ask him of everything, anything, it shall be. He said, it shall be, it shall be, it shall be. So this time he come and he birthed this altar out of my spirit for my God Almighty, everyone. Why he do it? Because I am his watchman. I'm making, and when I stand in the midst and I call upon him, I want to see my God Almighty good things, good things, good things come, my God Almighty, for his people in the east, in the west, in the north, in the south. Arebebe Kotoria Bashanai, Amama Mama Makende, Lord God Almighty, every pain and agony in your body as you tune in, you better believe that my God, the fire burn it out, the blood, my God Almighty, and the water go in and wash and sat, my God Almighty, way down on the inside of your body, Mama Mama Mashende, my God Almighty, Savior Divine, the one Lord Jesus Christ, who hear and answer prayer, Lord God Almighty, Ekondabo Shende. Ekondabo Shataya, Amama Mama Mashende, Roko Sataraba Kundai, Amama Make Torobosa, Anianananai, Rebebebe Kende, the Lord God Almighty, in the midst with this, my God Almighty, Allah altar, my God, the Lord Jesus Christ is your light and your salvation. Whom shall you fear? He's the strength of your life. Of whom shall you be afraid when the wicked in the enemy come upon you to eat up your flesh? They must stumble and fall as you sit on it. My God, come on, people of God. I said, Mama can die in the midst of this altar. My God, that run with Holy Ghost fire, blood, and water. When, my God Almighty, the enemy want to destroy your body. My God Almighty, you need to get and understand, my God Almighty, that my God Almighty, in the plan of the Lord God, the gates of hell shall not prevail over none of God's people. Them, the healer, the balmer, the true physician, the great high priest, the great high armor, for this moment, I, my God Almighty, plead the cause of every one of God's children. I plead the cause, oh Lord, Father God, whatever stubborn spirit, like the spirit of pride, the spirit of my God Almighty anger, the spirit of my God Almighty arrogance, the spirit, Lord God Almighty, that want to destroy the body, Lord God Almighty, eating, my God Almighty, and getting over fat, eating, Lord Jesus, and my God Almighty, hallelujah, don't know what they are putting in the body, Father Father God, come in, come in, come in, come in. For you are the Lord, you are the God, you are the King. You are the healer, you are the balmer, you are the true physician. This moment, this time, this minute, I plead the Lord, my God Almighty. I plead the cause, Lord God Almighty, of the people. Oh Lord, Father God, my God, in the midst of this warrior, I'm striving with them. I'm not fighting against them. I come to strive with them. Fight against, my God Almighty, the wicked them. Whatever sickness, stand in the midst. Whatever spirit, stand in the midst. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I come to take hold of shield and butlers, and I stand up for everyone health, stand up for everyone strength, stand up for everyone energy, stand up for everyone to be, my God Almighty, happy. I rebuke sadness, my God, for your people to be happy. No sorrow, but my God Almighty, gladness in the midst of the Father, mighty God of this altar. My God Almighty, take all of shield and bucklers and stand up for your all hilt. And draw out the spear and stop the way against the witches, against the warlock, against the power, my God Almighty, of the Illuminati, against satanic power, against, my God Almighty, every power that, my God Almighty, can match up with the superpower. My God, of the Father, Lord Jesus Christ, mighty God, Ekondeboshandai, Mama Makende, as you draw the sword, the spear, and stop the way against, my God Almighty, whatever wicked want to, my God Almighty, persecute your people, them, my God Almighty, say unto the people's soul that you are their salvation, as they sit on the altar, let they hear the word of God, speak in their spirit, and tell them that you are in the midst of them, for you said you will never leave them nor forsake them, but you, Lord God Almighty, will be there with them. So Father God, rise up for your children, mama shende, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Savior, Redeemer, Holy One of Israel, the Lord God Almighty. You are the maker, you are the creator, you are the one, my God Almighty, that formed them in their mother belly. Lord Jesus Christ, the last time I check, it's not Satan that do it. Your word tell me in Psalms 100 and the third verse said, it is you, God Almighty, that has made every one of them, not no one of themselves. Father God, rise up for them. Father God, fight for them. Help your people them to lift their faith, their mind and their body, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. My God, let them be confounded and put to shame that seek after your people's soul. Let them be, my God Almighty, turned back and brought to confusion, that desert your people hurt. They come in, they touch the witches and the warlock, they fly, they shoot down from the sky all kind of sickness, lie on the inside of your people body, Lord Jesus Christ. Rise up, my God, as your fire, your blood, and your water in the midst blazing. Father God, let it kill, let it kill, let it kill everything that is not of God, and send it back to sender, back to sender, back to sender.
Your name is glory.
Back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. For this blazing altar, this verse in, my God Almighty, altar, this blazing altar, it don't require no wood, it don't require no matches, it don't require the electric or the gas company. My God Almighty, it only require, my God Almighty, faith and trust in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. For in the midst of it, it run by fire, blood and water. My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel. Mama Shende, for your word said, my God Almighty, Rabba Baba Kende, as the witches, as the warlock, them fly around and want to, my God Almighty, this rope, even what you already, my God Almighty, heal, they want to come back and touch. Father God, my God, as the fire blaze in the midst of your people, let it, my God Almighty, go off like, my God Almighty, lightning, and flash, my God Almighty, and kill everything that is flying and shooting and want to bring bad things in the midst of your people, my God Almighty. Savior divine, hear and answer this prayer, for you are the Lord Jesus Christ. Remember, God, you is their light and their salvation. Whom shall they fear? You is the strength of their life. Of whom shall they be afraid? My God, my Lord, my King, for when the wicked them, and my God Almighty, when the wicked them and the folk came up to heat up your people flesh, this time, this moment, as they sit on him, the, my God, the blazing altar, everything, my God Almighty, and their body must be devoured, cramp and paralyzed, bring down to nothing, because it is the blood, the water, the fire of the Lord Jesus Christ. Christ, Rama Shataya Mama Kunde, Arebebe Kendi and the Bosende, Amia Kundi and the Basata. Mama Shende, Father, my God Almighty, Ekondelebo Shende, for though an ocean encamp against your people, let your people heart not fear, my God Almighty, but for your people to understand that you are God, and the only fear they must fear is to fear the Lord God Almighty, and to, my God Almighty, trust you, and to put their faith in you, my God Almighty, for this blazing fire, my God Almighty. When it, my God Almighty, hallelujah, touch down on anybody, my God Almighty, the body must be purified and sanctified. Because why? It is coming from the power of the Lord Jesus Christ. Because, my God Almighty, in the midst of your presence, there must be what? Liberty. My God, Savior divine, mighty God, you are the Lord Jesus Christ, the one who hear and answer prayer, the one who is the Father, the one who is the Savior, the one who is the Redeemer, the one who is the Holy One, the God, my God Almighty, over the wicked plan of Satan, Rababakendi and the Boshende, the one, my God Almighty, that when he come in with his demon sickness, your power, my God Almighty, send it back to sender, Amamamamamama Kende, Arebe Kotori Abasha, Amako Sendiai, Amiakundi and the Boshende, my God Almighty, Savior, you are Lord, your God, your King, you are the Holy One of Israel, mighty God, for you are the one that will take care of every one of your children. Hallelujah, my God.